Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick, and the Enclave actually aren't as strong as they were. I wonder if I'm just done with Clover for now. I just am not gonna have her. I don't know if you can take your followers in the DLC. I know you can't in the pit, because they take all your weapons and everything. You're just running. You're playing through that bitch, just bare bones. I do know that, but pretty much just exploring, because I have no idea exactly where I need to go. So this is just exploring with the potential of probably having to fight people. I have no idea where I'm going. There are just no guys anywhere? Alright. That's cool.
You're not supposed to be in here. What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
They captured me. Brought me here from Project Purity. I didn't want to help them at first, but the technology they have here, it's so far advanced from anything I've worked with.
What have you told them, bitch?
They wanted information. About Dr. Lee, about Project Purity. They want to know how to start it up. And why it wouldn't work. I told them everything I could. About the Gek, about the damage caused by the explosions, all of it.
You betrayed us, you dick.
I'm sorry you see it that way. What are you going to do? Kill me over it? You should go. It sounds like you're in enough trouble as it is. And honestly, I don't want anyone to see me talking to you.
Yeah, that's just not happening. Bitch. Don't be an ass. You would have lived. Why does she have mac and cheese on her? Empty footlockers. Oh. Darts. Med kits here. Should be. Stimpex. I have no idea what I'm looking for. Railway spikes. Cigarettes. Could really use Clover right now. Power armor. Power fist. Power helmet. No! How do you get back there? Oh my god. What the fuck? Oh, here we go. Here we go. Here we go! Average terminal. Let's get this. Let's get it, Gwadi. Let's do this. I don't see anything during. Oh, here we go. No. Doesn't count, I guess. Shutting. Oh, okay. Okay, we got four shutting. So the ING pretty prob most likely. Trusting? Four out of eight. So it's probably T-I-N-G, I would assume. Let's try tracking, I guess. Nope. I needed dud removers there. I didn't see a single one. Here's one. Dud removed. Done. Really? Why is that not able to be removed? Revealed. 2 out of 8. One was replenishes refresh. That sucks. Injuries. Speeches? Damn, nothing. Oh my god. I don't want to fuck this up. So. Infrared. 4 out of 8. Injuries, 4 out of 8. Infected, 7 out of 8. So it's got to be intended. It has got to be intended. Then, oh my god, dude, it wasn't. Fuck. Where is the last save? I thought it had to be intended. to the start of the episode. That was 5 minutes ago, but I don't think I did anything. We're going back. We're going back. I gotta find out what that is. Gotta find out what it is. Look at that loading time. Those loading times are impeccable. What is this? Nothing good. Okay, I'm just gonna haul ass. We're just gonna walk in there and kill that bitch. Yeah, we're really not that far back. So as I pop that, and then we head over this way. But this is just a fun playthrough, so I want to get that thing open. I probably shouldn't have done that. I probably should have looked for dud removers and replenishes and all that different stuff instead of just going for it. I thought it had to be that, but I didn't read, so... yeah, I don't want to go in there. Let me just... kill you. I don't think... there wasn't much in here. Oh, there's this. Do want to grab that. Where does Clover go? Okay. Please. Please. Please, based God. Give it to me. Here's one dud remover. Repaired. 1 out of 8, damn it. Samantha? Splinter. Damn it. Brothers. Precious. Yes! Got it! Disable barrier. Yeah, grenade box! Let's go! Plasma grenades. Armor case. Enclave power armor. Nice. Can get my repair on. Energy cells, plasma pistols. Nice! Nice. Hello, worth it. There we go. Repair that. Can't repair any of those. Plasma pistol. Alrighty. Oh, hey, I missed this last time. First aid box up on top. And see, this is when we get into issues because... cigarettes. Everybody's got cartons. These dudes are heavy smokers. God, the Enclave are smokers. Pack of cigarettes. Pack of cigarettes. I wish you could, like, combine pack of cigarettes and make a carton. Like, 5. You get 10 cigarettes, combine that bitch, make a carton. I do not want to go. Oh, God. What the hell? I do not want to go to work today for some reason. I just am not feeling like it. But you cannot. You gotta do it. You gotta do what you don't want to do sometimes. Blood packs. Dirty water. Coca-Cola. Purified water. Rat roach meat. That'll work for now. Got the weight down a little bit. Enclave crate. 2 missiles. Nice. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. I don't even know where I am. I don't know where to go. I don't know where I am. Alright, well, this
retreating.
Is
something
new. Retreating!
Fall back! I'm not gonna kill you, idiots. You're not worth my time. Death Claws! Got Death Claws and... who captured Death Claws? What if they released them on my ass? That would be some shit. Here we go. It's in here. Mentants. Open locker. Plasma mine stealth boy. 10 millimeter round. I have no idea what is going on right now, like where I need to go. I think I need to go up. I think his office is obviously probably up.
Fall back to regroup.
What the fuck? What are you guys doing? This place is like a damn labyrinth! Where's the world map? Okay, so I need to go up. Okay, let's go this way. Maybe I should start using my mini-map a little bit more. We're 10 minutes in this episode and I've gone in circles. We did pick up some nice stuff. As soon as I get the chance... Okay, that's not where I need to go. As soon as I get the chance to sell, also I need to get Clover back. That's something that needs to... Oh, wow. From the beginning, I was near where I needed to go. But, as soon as I can get Clover back, that'll be... good stuff. Oh, hey. Hey, buddies. You guys are pathetic. Okay, give me all your stuff. I'm probably gonna have to start dropping Enclave armor, because I don't think this is gonna work out well. Still only one armor. Okay. That works. Still only two helmets. Actually, we're getting underweight pretty well here. I guess I'll repair these assault rifles just to get me a little bit more space. Laser rifle. Okay, so we're underweight now, so we're doing good weight-wise. Let me see what's over on this side. It's like a storage room or something. Yeah, it is. And there's another barrier, so that's good. Whoa! Bobblehead! Let's go. Energy weapons bobblehead. Nice. Let's go. This is like a... it's kind of a weird place in here. It's like... looks like a commander's quarters or something it'd be. No. Buff out, Mentance, Zack Destruction Sequence, Carton of Cigarettes. I think I might drop the pack of the packs of cigarettes that I have, because cartons are 2 weight and they're worth 50. These are half a weight and they're worth 10. Okay, we're gonna drop these. That'll free up a little bit of weight. I might actually drop the cartons of cigarettes eventually here if it comes to that. Where is the terminal? Here it is. Average terminal, another security barrier. What are we looking at here? Any dud removers? I do not see any yet. I don't see any, but here's one. Dud removed. Dud removed. Unlock. So that means character? 3 of 9. I'm gonna go with recognize. Damn it, I think it was telephone. I'm not gonna take the risk again, but I think it was telephone. Personnel. Wow, 0 right. Capturing. Wow! Clutch! The clutch! Eventually you can just guess that right. I don't even do those properly, I just guess and eventually get it. Ammunition boxes, missiles, I'll take them. They don't weigh anything. Actually, yeah, they have some decent value. Alright. That was worth going in. That was worth not just going straight up here. Got some experience and also got some other goodies. So I guess I have to go this way. Option, alright. Command room. Good. I need Clover. I need my Clover. These guys are friendly. What the hell just happened? Okay, I'll take that stuff. Okay, well, prepare that stuff. I'm not gonna get under the weight limit, I don't think. I guess anything is possible. The armor is worth way more than the helmet. Let me drop the helmet. Scope Magnum. I'm gonna drop that one. I don't need two. There's no way I'm getting under weight limit here. No way. It would take a miracle for me to get under that weight. Let me pick up the extra helmet. There we go. Alright. I will put my weapon away. Going to talk to the president. He's, is he a computer? Kinda like Mr. House? I'm feeling like he's a computer like Mr. House. Man, I don't remember anything about this game. Which sucks, but it's kinda cool.
Ah, face to face at last. It's high time we met. I'm quite pleased you were able to make it. The trip was not what I had intended, but serves as an adequate test of your abilities.
If we're meeting face to face, then show yourself. Don't hide behind a monitor.
Ah, but I have. I'm right here before you.
Well then, where are you? Is this some kind of... okay, hold on. Is this some kind of joke?
No, it's not. I am the computer you see before you. Well, that and several thousand data banks beneath this room.
This is crazy. A computer is running the Enclave?
I assure you that I am much more than a simple computer. Let's not get bogged down in the details just yet. You're here for a purpose, and I'd like to discuss it with you.
I'm listening.
Our nation's capital is at a crossroads. The path that you and I choose here today will affect us all. I need you to act on my behalf to ensure that our country's future is secured.
Alright, hold on. I gotta pull my compression sock up. My foot's giving me issues. Alright, could you explain what you mean?
My abilities to influence the world are limited at this time. I alone can only do so much. You, however, may come and go as you please. You have a greater degree of freedom. Perhaps it's best if I explain why things need to change, and why I'd like you to act on my behalf.
Hurry up and get to the point, man.
Yes, indeed. The point is that we are hampered at every turn by a world gone wrong. So-called super mutants, ghouls, horrific creatures. The mutations outside these walls must be cleansed before we can prosper. Mutation must be eradicated. I believe your father's work can do that more quickly and efficiently than ever possible before.
I don't like the sound of this.
You must understand. We need to clear the way for humanity to rebuild the wastes. By making a few small modifications to the purifier your father worked on, mutations can be eradicated with a little effort. Anything mutated that comes into contact with that water will be eliminated, removed from the gene pool. Men and women of the world will no longer share it with the horrors and monstrosities that have become so commonplace.
How exactly would I go about doing this?
In front of you will be a vial of modified FEV virus. It can be inserted into the control console for the purifier. Doing so will inject it into the water supply, and the purifier will take care of the rest. You just need the code to activate the purifier. Simple, isn't it?
I guess I can
Excellent.
Do that.
Excellent. I am pleased to know that I can count on you. There isn't much time. I suggest you travel there immediately. Once you've taken the vial, you're free to go. I'll do what I can to help speed your exit.
I don't know, why not try it? Testan, man, you need to destroy yourself and the space.
I'm afraid I won't be persuaded. Whatever powers you may have over the average Wastelander are ineffectual on me.
Alright. I'll be on my way.
I'm afraid that's not possible. Not until you've taken the vial.
Alright, I'll take the vial. Where the hell's the vial? Escape the Enclave base. Where the hell is Clover? Oh shit. Are these turrets friendly? The turrets are friendly, these dudes are enemies. He's helping us get out of here. Can't take any more armor, so. What's this? Okay, I guess I can't go that way. I thought I saw guys down that way. Alright. I'm gonna need to find Clover. I do need Clover. Oh my god, there's a ton of guys coming. Oh no, there's only two and they're running like little bitches. Cause yeah, I got friends! Delivery terminal. Why not? Let's hack it for the free experience. Ascension. Generated? Gymnasium? What the fuck? What word was it? Defeating. Oh. Remaining? No. Returning? No. Damn it, dude. I hate these things so much. I hate these stupid-ass terminals. Reminding. Batteries. Receive. No! Fuck you, game! My god, there's just dud removers all over the place on this one. Damn, there's a lot of dud removers. Can't do that one. Delivered. Fucking shit. Automated. Oh god. Whatever this is. Announces. Yes! Let's go. Let's go, baby. I have no idea what that even did to help me. But let's go. Unlock Cage 364. Who knows what Cage 364 is? You gotta be fucking me, dude. You gotta be fucking me. You gotta be fucking me. You gotta be fucking me. You gotta be fucking me, dude. Not like this! Not like this! Fucking shit! Fuck you, Deathclaw! Yeah! Deathclaw down! Let's go! Let's go, baby! Look behind. Maybe Chris? That's some shit. That Deathclaw can suck a dick. I wonder if it would have been friendly. I just decided I was shooting it from the beginning. Oh my god. I just said, like, no regrets. Good shot. Ooh, is this a plasma rifle? Ooh! Plasma rifle. Plasma rifle. Go. Very hard. This door no longer operates. Oh my god, there's another one of these things. Oh, here's the terminal. These terminals are enough. I'm getting sick of them in this place. There's so many terminals that you gotta use. Get different items. Oh wow, really? Allowances replenished? Thanks a lot. Jesus, those robots are covering my ass. 5 attempts. You get 5 attempts on this one. Oh. Searching. Doesn't move. Why can't I use that one? Really, dude? Do I get 5 attempts every time, or was it just that time? That was just that time. Creatures. Damn it. I hate these terminals with a freaking passion, dude. They fucking suck. They're like the easiest shit in the world. But I hate them, and I suck at them. 1 out of 9, really? What about defeating? Oh, okay. So defeating was 6 out of 9. I don't even see anything that is close. Okay, so it's gotta be the ING. Terrified, that can't be it. Traveling? Damn it, that's not it. Fuck. Man. The struggle is real. I'm just gonna start picking shit. We're just gonna start picking shit. It's gotta work eventually. Fuck it, I'm frustrated. Hate these things. Renovate. Yeah! The guest is real. Disable barrier. Oh my god, this one was worth it. There's just a shit ton of shit here. Come on. A giant gun. Oh my god, a Gatling laser. I can't take it though. Nor do I know. I don't know if I really want to take it. Oh my god, I've got so much good stuff. How much? I'm gonna drop that stuff. Okay. I guess maybe I can take. I could take the Gatling laser. It's in terrible condition though. For now, I'm gonna take this. Over-encumbered again. Okay, we're gonna leave the army. I wanna let me search him. Oh, he's got a missile! He's got a missile. Oh, this dude! This dude's rolling in. Come here, bitch. Oh, this dude had Tesla armor! No way. Dude has Tesla armor. Okay. We're gonna move around super slow for a second. Well, this dude's got Tesla armor too. No way. No way. No way. Dude, I got Tesla armor. We're back with Tesla armor. Let's go. Get that out of here. Now the advanced radiation suit is heavy. That's a lot of weight gain. There we go. I can't have the Enclave power armor. It's just too much weight. Oh, Capital Wasteland, we're out! We're out, E5000! 13, level 13, here I come. Got to be level 13! Hey, it's Fox! Hey, buddy!
My friend! I see I found you at last! I knew you had survived, and I had hoped to assist in your rescue, to repay my debt to you.
Looks like you've got a new toy, buddy.
Yes, and the most fascinating one at that. Whoa, this technology is amazing! Imagine the evil that can be eliminated with such tools.
What the hell are you doing here, Fox?
I saw your capture, and a little cleverness allowed me to follow your captors. I only wish I could have arrived sooner to aid your escape. As I owe you my freedom, I felt it was only fair that I return the favor. After all, I know no one else in this world.
I could always use a hand. Would you like to come with me?
I appreciate the offer, but I must decline. I have an entire world to explore, and I must not be delayed any further. I have read about a great museum of history to the south. Perhaps I will head there. Goodbye, my friend. Perhaps I will join you in the future, if your goals are virtuous enough to draw me away.
Oh, it's because my karma's too low. Okay. That's fine. Flamer fuel. Took care of these Enclave guys, though, for me. Thank you for the ammo. That's good. Where would she go? Where would Clover be at?
Game's over!
Yeah! Why don't you take care of them for me, Fox, so I can grab... Oh my god! Rape, dude! He's OP as all hell! Hell yeah! Okay, let's go ahead and... Let me try... Try going to Paradise Falls. Is she gonna be at Paradise Falls? If she's not, I don't really know where she's gonna be. That's an issue. I'll have to look it up between episodes. I got one more episode to record before work. Actually, loving this game. I cannot wait to get it back. Oh my god, that dude just. Is there a traveling set? There is.
If you've got the caps, I've got your fake. Looking
dude,
to trade?
Doc Hoff, I don't really wanna. I'm here
Tell
to
me
buy.
What you need, and maybe I've got your fix.
He's only got 4 stim packs? God, you're poor. God, you got shit. Okay, cartons of cigarettes, you can have that. You can have the Deathclaw, all my pre-war money. Not gonna sell those missiles yet. You can take the flamer fuel. Guess you can take one of my laser pistols. Sell three of these? Yeah, that'll work.
Glad you're doing business with.
Now, Clover, where is she in here somewhere? Could take all those outfits. I could have taken all their shit, but Clover. Oh, Clover. Clover. She be. This is where I got her. That's the only reason I could think that she'd be here. I'm praying that she's in here somewhere. If not, I'll look it up. But I'd assume since I'll just go get Jericho, I guess, if I can't have her. If I don't find her in here, I guess I'll just go get Jericho. It's Jericho's in Megaton. Eulogies. Let's see if she's in Eulogies' pad. If she's not, I'm gonna end the episode whether she's here or not. Oh, there she is! Yes!
She's looking at me again.
Yes!
Oh, you came back. Do you want me to back you up, lover?
Yes, I do. Come with me.
Absolutely, lover. Let's go have some fun.
Hell yeah! Hell yeah! I found her! Let's go. We got matching armor now. I got Tesla armor too, bitch. Let's go. Come on. We're going to Rivet City. Alright, guys. In the next episode, I'll do some selling and trading and stuff like that in Rivet City here. And, I can't fast travel. Really? I can't fast. Okay, well, I'll be in Rivet City at the start of the next episode, so I will catch you all then. Peace out, guys.